Hey, what's up, guys?
Back at it again with another unboxing review. Right now, I'm unboxing my first vape product. I'm showing you the receipt right here. I'm just covering the information right now. See, it says US vape from New York. This is right here. It says the Porter First Camel Shoulder Bag for Men. Cost me $287, total $304 with the shipment. Okay. And you can see it comes in a little brown box. See? And you can see right here, comes in the big bag. You know, I've always wanted vape stuff, I always wanted to buy a sweater. You know, let's get the first product. You know, I don't really like buying fake stuff, so I always get my stuff legit. Also right here, it's the vape importer. As you can see.
There's some more light in here.
And you see it's pretty small. Decent size. But here comes in the thing. And then right here on the inside has like the orange, the little vape in Porter, Tokyo. You know, this is my first vape product. I'm excited. Always want to wear it. Just like a quick review how it looks. You know, this is good to put like your phone, your wallet, little stuff that you don't want to be carrying around. I'm soon about to order a sweater for sure. I have a review for that. The sweaters are really nice. I just wish like it was a little bigger. Here's like compare size of my hand. I have like really big hands. I play basketball. This is a small size. I know they have a larger size. Alright guys, hope you guys like this video. I'm coming up with more videos. Alright, I'd like to scan the print. Nice. And it's very lightweight too. A little paper tag right there. Alright guys, this is just a quick review.